Hello everyone, welcome, my name is Bogdan. Before we start the video, I want to say thank you so much for all the support and the likes, all the comments. You guys are amazing.
Stop it!
The best. I hope you guys have a good day. And if you enjoyed this video, please leave a like and we'll see each other in the video. Bye bye!
Hello everyone, welcome. My name is Bogdan, welcome back to Tiny Dino World.
Okay guys, so I found out some tricks, some tips you can do to play this game easy. Drag on villager, bam bam bam. Okay, so villagers will come here. You just click on the building and take its powers, put it here, and yeah. For now I can add one more villager here if it will come to my village. I think so. Okay, so basically this game is something like what's this? Oh yeah, these are the new cool stuff you can upgrade to your village. So in case other people are going to come and attack your village, just like in Clash of Clans, players that play the game comes and attacks villagers. The special first purchase giveaway. Join event. No. Okay, here's a new villager. We are going to put it in our tribe. Click here, take its power, and done. Okay, so let's see. We have story mode to play, which is easy for me now. I can play all of them. I'm gonna play them all in this episode, all of this. Alright, we have versus mode. You need only 100 coins. Level 5 only? I don't know what dinosaur he has and what the buildings. Oh wait, you can click scout, and with scout you can see what he has in his tribe. And it's easy, this thing we can kill it easy, and 2 buildings over here, and that's it. We can easily do it. But first, let's go ahead and upgrade our dinosaur. We have this dino. I still don't know what its name is. I don't remember. Level. I'm gonna use this dinosaur and level this one up. Bada bim bada boom. And we made it level 8. Great! It's a powerful dinosaur now. Okay. And we got a level as well. Thank you. Thank you so much. So we have this friend's gem. We have these dinosaur gems. So I think they are called gems, I don't know. You can use them to get new dinosaurs with them. From here. Oh no, not here. But that was an ad. Basically, it gave me 300... fossils, I think they are on the top right, the red ones. Fossil coins, I think, something like that. Alright, we don't have any dinosaurs yet, didn't get any, but let's see if you have any mail. Oh, friend invite. Okay, accept. I don't know who you are, but I have a friend now. New villager. Yeah, I wish I can add you to my village, buddy, but I can't. Because I have only one base. Hut? How is it? Hut. Okay, I have only one. I need more. Let's go ahead and continue with our story mode. Chapter 2. Oh, it's the new chief. Come, come, come. You know the totem, right? Didn't I tell you not to have ideas about the totem again? Let me tell you a story. Once upon a time, there was this guy that kicked his foot on the totem. And then, new chief Helmi Goto that run village down the road. Goto? Road. Remember to bring back a piece of that totem. I need to do some research. Remember? Okay, so we have this village to attack. Let's scout it out. There are three buildings only. Not tough. Let's do it. Attack. I'm gonna use our dinosaur. He has 3640 HP. So we can survive lots of attacks. Okay.
Attack! Ooh!
Let's get all this. Because I'm gonna need for HP. Okay, we're gonna add some dudes here to attack with us. Oh no, these are healers. They heal my dinosaur. Great. I think healers are more better than attackers, but there are two types of villagers that you can use to attack. Those that attack the buildings and those who heal your dinosaur. And I think these ones are better. Okay. And there we have it.
Bada bim, bada boom.
Attack win, 3 stars.
Confirm.
Different dinos have different rage meters. Okay. Now, was it? Did you get the piece of totem I asked? What? Disappear? How? Did Gaia really took it away? Never mind then. Maybe next time. Next. Hey you, help me get some material, you know, the mineral which with different colors on it. But I know I am basically transparent, right? No, not you, the new chief. Swiftly, my conduct experiment is almost done. Why are you still here? Go! Okay, so the prize are 3 gems. I still call them gems, I don't know why. Medals. Purple medals, whatever. And coins. Let's scout it out and see what are we facing. Oh yeah, another building. Oh, very nice hood. A barrier here, and that's it. Easy.
Attack!
Let's do this. There's a chance you can get some soul gems when you do explorations. Ooh. I want to do explorations.
Okay, Dino. Attack!
The gate was broken. Come on, heal me up. Give me these blue things. Balls. Oh yeah, if I click this, it will reset the healers. I don't know why I will reset them. Oh, maybe because when the buildings attack my healers here, they lose HP. So if I bring them back, I will not lose them. So that's interesting. And there we have.
Done. Boom.
You can win all types of dino shards and items. What is this? Mineral? What mineral? You don't know? If you don't know, how would I know? Get that away from me. Alright. Next. Things to do need you. Need mail delivery. Road blocked. Long way. Late. Oh, he's speaking in the... Oh, wait. I wanted to click scout. He speaks in the tribe language, yes. Okay, we have a hood, a barrier, another place here, and that's it. Let's do this.
Attack!
Come on, white dino. I don't know if he gets levels after I do the missions, I don't know. Maybe not, I need to unlock new dinosaurs so I can sacrifice them to level up this one!
Do it! Attack! Attack! Attack!
Give me some healers. Thank you. The hood is down. The barrier is going to be down. Easy!
Come on! Okay.
Oh, that building attacks very badly. Attack it!
Kill it! Kill it! Come on!
Almost there. Almost there. That's it. Okay. And the tower is not doing anything. Tower is dead.
And we won.
Tap I for more info about the dino. Oh, I wanna do that. Yo, new chief! Maya, where are you? Where are your manners? Come on, to me still not the chief. Come on, to me still not the chief. Oh, I see the way the new chief is with the dinos. There is no love. Why don't we let the new chief try first? Alright, if you can defeat my training ground, then maybe I will consider. You must obey to me, I'm your chief. Oh, this building is very dangerous, I know it. I know this building here is very dangerous. I need to be careful. Attack. Okay. We're getting some nice cool prizes from these missions, which is good. Let's do this.
Ooh, ooh. Hey. Ooh.
Give me a healer. Okay, this building is not attacking my dino. He's missing. Okay, do it. I'm gonna destroy the barrier, the wood barrier. You guys need some stone barriers, you know? This wood will not stop my dino to invade you guys. Take your gold and stuff. This is like a raid in Ark Survival Evolved. Or the pixelated raid. Alright. Give me all the healers we have. And it's done. Oh, we have a timeline, if you guys can. I think so. I've seen a bar on the top. And there we have our first chapter. Not bad. Wow, wow. Looking forward to the way you handle yourself in the future. There we have chapter 2. This looks like a swamp or a mountain. Let's see. What was I going to say? Alright, the great Gaia said something about destroying the blood barbarians. But I can't seem to remember what the detail was. I think we should get a dino egg and smash it on his head. Maybe he will remember. There is some right beside the training ground. Go bring one back. Okay. Let's scout. We have a building. Oh, easy. Why is it so easy? I thought it's more tough. What's my villager doing here? Attack! Alright. One and two buildings. You guys are not a match for me. Alright. Destroy. Destroy it all. Have to. Alright. Do it. Alright, this building should be down very easy. Couple of seconds. See, there is a bar on the top right blue that is going down. Don't quite understand what's it about. Boom. Continue. Frame points can receive faster by having more something. Okay, you came back. Where did you go? It's been a while. You got the egg? Smash it on his face. Ouch! What are you doing? That hurts. Elder, what did the great Gaia say? Oh, right, she said find the glacier of the world and headache. I think I should rest. Oh my god. Poor stone. Oh, it's called stone? Weird. Why is my head hurting? Because you got a egg in your head, you smashed in your head. Glacier, let's go ask Ken. Maybe he will have an answer.
Level up! Confirm.
Great. Okay, I'm gonna continue this storyline in the next episode. Let's see what else can we do. Can we upgrade? Yes. It will take some time to upgrade. Nice. Okay. Do you have any mails for me? Okay. healer. I have a healer. I don't have space.
Hello, buddy. You came back.
What's here? Oh, I think there is a tournament. See, there are these medals, and the top one has 661. That means he played a lot of versus mode. So I can play for today 14, and if I can win them, that would be splendid. So I'm facing a level 11 dude. Let's see what he has. Easy. Attack. We can win this. Alright. If we win it, we can get its stuff. Some coins and gym wave.
Hey.
Uh-oh. I don't like this. Heal me. Okay, that building is tough. Heal me. Come on. Okay. I'm doing fine.
It's tough. Ooh.
Okay, we took down the barrier. Now we take down the building. Oh, now it's easy. I need to collect all these blue things so I can summon another healer.
Oh my god, he has a block. What was that?
What's he doing? What?
No!
Yeah, we took down that wood.
Oh, this looks tough.
Give me more healers.
What are you doing, man?
Ah, don't kill me.
Oh, he burned me. But we took him down.
We took him down, guys. With all your shields and stuff.
No match for me.
What are you doing? Oh, you are the dude with the... Okay. Can we play another one? We have 29 more. Most weighted dino are fully recovered. Oh. Wait, what can we buy? We have wall. Shall we buy one of these? Or maybe a hut for more villagers. Let's buy another hut. Okay. Wait, what's this?
Oh, I got so many of these. 3,000. Nice.
Oh no, not the ad again. Jesus! I hate this ad. Alright, let's heal our dinosaur first. I'm gonna need some coins. Oh, can we upgrade him? No, we still can't. We need dinosaurs. We need to get dinosaurs. How can I get some dinosaurs with this 3000 stuff I have here? Fossils. Let's see. Oh! You can summon a dinosaur with 1000. One summon. Let's see what we get.
Zoom! Velociraptor 3 stars.
I want a new one. What else? Whoop!
Bowry.
Oh, this one I'm gonna use to level up my Dan. Okay, another one. Mihmi, what's a Mihmi? Mihmi. This looks like an Ankylosaur. Wait, let's summon with these points we have here. The friend points. I don't know how I'm supposed to get some more, but I'm gonna use them to get my Microraptor. It's a one star. Let's get one more.
Zduk!
Give me something with 5 stars! Zawinos. What the hell that dinosaur is?
Eek!
Come. Come corruptor. Nothing good. We didn't get anything good. Oh, we can summon dinosaurs with these other ones, but these ones cost money if you want to buy more. Oh wait, we have villagers here that needs our help sometimes. Why is this always... Oh no, these are our villagers. They're just going around over here. Oh, we have a new hut. Now we can go and bring some more villagers. Okay, one more battle till we end this episode. One more. Oh my god, level 15. Are you serious? What does he have? No. I'm not messing with this dude. He has 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 already. He's tough. Let's see. Level 8. Okay. Two huts. Easy. Attack. Gonna get his stuff. All his stuff is mine. So yeah, and every 25 hours, you get like 2050 salt. Not salt. Red fossil that you can summon and search with them. Take him down. Okay, yeah, superpowers. Yeah, superpowers. Superpower! Attack! 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 Get all this stuff! Alright. Now let's take down the tower and it's done. Ba-dum ba-ba! Protect your summon points. Protect your summon points, why? Oh yeah, when I go to see one, I can summon another dinosaur. Let's summon. Boing! Scutelosaurus. Wow, these names are so weird. What do we have here? Crackbone. What's crackbone? Workshop. Oh, I think these are stuff that you can upgrade your hood when people attack you. I think so. Workshop. Okay, you can't upgrade the workshop now. It will take some time. Oh, I can collect if I want. Like this. Oh, okay. Whatever. Can collect coins from our hut as well. I didn't see this. Okay. Oh, villager! What can you do? Chill. You can chill? I don't know if I can need you to chill. Doji. I just saw the Doji run into your village. Can you help? What do you want? I just saw village Doji. Doggy. Ah, here it is. Okay, I found your doggy. Oh, and I got 100. Nice. Let's summon a new dino. Thank you. Thank you. Hoop. What do you give me? Give me something with 5 stars. Oh. Oh, this doesn't look too great. Let's go ahead and upgrade our dinosaur. Let's see, what can I add to him? Okay, so all the dinosaurs are numbered from 1 to 41. Maybe even more. Which ones are weak? This one, I think. Let's add you. How many levels? Ooh, cool. I'm gonna add 2 more. Cause I don't need these slow dinosaurs. Not now. I'm gonna collect them after I level up a good dinosaur. Yeah, almost level 10. One more. This one, cause I know it's 1 star. Dun 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 dun. You know what? Let's add all of them. I don't need them. I need only my dinosaur. Ooh, ooh, ooh. Level 10. This is the max level, I think. for this dinosaur. And we got a level. Thank you. Thank you so much. Okay, guys, I'm gonna end this episode here. Ooh, villager. I'm gonna continue the next one. We'll see what else. I'm gonna play some more of this off camera and I get some prizes. And I'm gonna summon some new dinosaurs. Alright. I'm gonna end this episode here. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. If you do, please tell me in the comments below if you do enjoy it. What's this guy doing? What if? How are you? Where are you going? I'm gonna catch you. I caught. I got it. Wait, stop. Stop here. Stop. Don't move. Don't move. I got it. Oh, nice. One more dinosaur. Man, I enjoy this game. I enjoy it. I really enjoy it. Give me the best dinosaur you have. Come on. Don't be a douche. Okay, I got a dinosaur, but what happened? It's a level 1 star. Scutellosaurus. Oh, okay, whatever. I'm gonna end this episode here. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. If you do, leave a like, share my video with your friends, subscribe today, and I'll see you guys in the next one. Bye bye! What's this supposed to be? Fire to? Ah, so there are 3 maps. Okay, so these are maps. This needs to be unlocked. This needs to be like. Okay, let's check. Let's hope I know I can.